because it was just like, this is how it's, like you said, this is how it's going to be, mm-hmm. and this is what we do. Mm-hmm. We weren't allowed, I was probably like maybe 12, 13, we didn't have any say-so. Mm-hmm. There was nothing there for young kids to do.
Yeah.
They tried to implement some kind of things for like the younger generation. Mm-hmm. Pastor like, no, it ain't what we do here. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Like, no, yeah, man,
it don't work.
Just can't do that kind of stuff.
And we don't have youth ministry.
You're building your... Mm-hmm.
And then not just the youth ministry. Let them have a voice.
That's right. That's right.
That's what we do in the church. Mm-hmm. I have a team council. Right. We let them say what they want to do, and then we have an adult to help, you know, facilitate it.
My mm-hmm. home church to this day, I still stay connected with them. They still, you know, when I go down, that's my spot. Mm-hmm. And they know me from... Hey, I'm like... Miami, Florida.
Oh, you didn't know.
So they did that. They gave the youth a voice, but it was something that we had to fight for. Mm-hmm. And they had to change their mindset. Mm-hmm. Luckily, you had people in place to say, you know what? They're right. Yeah. Let them talk. Let's hear what they have to say. We're still not going to take away the principles, mm-hmm. but we're still going to try this new technique and see how it works.
Right.
To this day, some of my best friends are still that same group.
Another conversation is, how much, you know, how far do you go? Mm-hmm. You know, how much do you bring into the church to make sure they stay or make sure, you know, how far do you go into that, you know?
It'll be a thin line.
I remember my, the old pastor, he said, they were used to, and then he got up at the pulpit and was like, somebody need to tell Kirk Franklin that that still works.
I remember when drums wasn't in the church and they was like, no, you can't bring them drums in here. And we finally passed the, I think he was losing a little bit of his hearing. He was like, I don't care. The young people want the drums, bring the drums on in, T.T. Jackson. Bring the drums on in.
That's it.
Man, but all the other people, they felt like if you was clapping too much or if you had too much swing in that hip, that was too much.
John Reed. Disco music. They get out in here.
Moving your pelvic area too much.